Want to manage your Citibank accounts on the go? The Citi mobile app gives you the power of simplicity to manage all of your finances virtually anytime and anywhere. Let's look at how easy it is to register your bank account for online access using the Citi mobile app. Once you've opened the app, review the terms and conditions, and then tap the Accept button. Next, tap Register or Activate a card to select the type of account you're registering. To register a bank account, you can choose to enter your debit card or bank account number. Tap your desired method, and then tap the Continue button. You'll be asked to scan your card in the app. Lay it flat in a well-lit area with the card number facing up. Once scanned, the app will automatically populate your card number. If you don't want to scan your card, you can still choose to manually enter the card number into the app. Next, enter the last four digits of your Social Security number. If you did not open your account using your Social Security number, check the box to enter your individual taxpayer identification number or foreign tax identification number. Once you've finished entering your information, tap the Continue button. With that, the first part of the process is done. For your protection, Citi may ask you to complete additional verification to confirm your identity. Tap your desired verification method, and then tap the Continue button. Enter your information, and then tap Continue again. You'll receive confirmation that your card has been activated. Now you're ready to choose your new user ID and password. Be sure to review Citi's password guidelines. As you type, you can see the bar change as it measures your password strength. Tap the Continue button to finish the process. Now you have access online. If you'd like to enable paperless, tap the toggle button, and then tap I agree to accept the paperless terms and conditions. If you do not want to enable paperless, tap skip to bypass this option. With that, you're all finished. Tap the Go to your account button to log into your new account online profile. That's it. You'll now be able to use the new user ID and password you created the next time you sign in, helping you keep all your finances at your fingertips.